Watermelon. Ice cubes. Water needs a little watermelon. Watermelon. And an ice cube tray. A glass of water. A spoon. And a bowl. And a knife. That is not sharp. Well, not that sharp. We'll stick a glass in the water and then pour them in the ice cube tray. Oh no, I'll make it a bit. Done! Got the hang of it. Just check it. Yeah. Next, get your knife and chop your watermelon down into tiny pieces, like this. Chop your fingers off. Then you could pour them into a bowl. That's if you were on a chopping tray, but I will. And mix them. Well, you don't have to mix them, but just put them into the ice cube. I never tried this before. The last one. Ta-da! Now you can eat the rest of the watermelon. Next, put them into the fridge. I mean freezer. And wait for as long as you take them out. I'll make a video and when they're finished. Okay, I'm going to the fridge. I mean the freezer.